Yeah! Clear! So long!
Of all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders. It is the nexus from which all worlds spring. Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Scala et Caelum.
Let's get him!
Yeah! You guys okay?
Now! We are just getting started. Be gone. What?
Heal! It's over! There! I know what to
watch!
There! So long!
Your resting place. Just let it end, boy.
I think not.
Hey, shit! You got him!
You have one?
It's all over, Xehanort!
You thought you could contain me here, knowing all that you do about connections? There is one sky, one destiny.
Judgment!
Enlighten me!
It's over now! You lost!
No, look. You are too late.
Are we really?
I don't know.
What's gonna happen?
A purge.
The world will be returned whence it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people, and the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And the darkness spread across the world like a plague. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it? The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong to stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yep.
Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Master Xehanort. There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
You sly fox.
Now hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort.
It is too late.
For us, perhaps, but not for them.
No. I can do this.
Enough. Checkmate.
Hmm. I told you that you might be surprised.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Oh, come on.
Good game today.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
Very well done. Terra, Aqua, then. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me. Please. Here. Ready, my friend?
Yes.
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
Thank you. It's finally over.
No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
Welcome to!
That's right!
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen. The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Please.
Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Thank you. kingdom of thieves and people who say things they don't really mean, really mean. Oh, you're only everything I ever dreamed, ever dreamed of, ever dreamed of. You must be kidding me, did you really think I could say no? I want you for a lifetime, so if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. Everything is just right, but if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. I really don't give what everyone else believes. So why do I say things I don't really mean, really mean? Oh, I'm only crying 'cause I never dreamed it'd take this long, it'd take this long. I want you for a
finally, back where it belongs.
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while. These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since, but it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough! Lucio, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
Oh, right. What's this? I heard about this new game. Seven black pieces, and? Just watch.